previously on Infected.
London, the deal starts tomorrow.
And now for the cliff shove.
What? No!
Why is it so shiny? Where am I? A guardian can only survive just a certain amount of deaths. You went over your limit.
What? Does that mean
you're dead?
I can't be dead. I survived a whole lot of deaths. Just need to limit at least be 10?
I'm sorry. Only the strongest guardian in the world has survived over that limit.
And who was that guardian?
Your mother. Makes sense. But there was another one.
Who?
Lizzie.
But what does that make them, if they survive over their limit?
That makes them a true guardian, and it can't take it away from them. So they can survive on just they want. Maybe I could be the next one.
Come on, Lizzie. Wake.
That won't work.
No, Lizzie. Find my way out of here.
What's this? It looks like a scarf. I know this won't help, but maybe it just might be for the best.
Huh? Why is everything... What's happening?
I can do this.
Yeah, she's totally gone. Huh? What's happening? Why is everything red?
Lizzie, you're through.
Mm-hmm.
London. Sydney. No, I'm not. I fought it. Hey. You said your hand. Guess what? I found the antidote.
It was this weird stuff that I found in the river. So I wrote it into this thing, and we should take them away now. And just, you know, shut them. But, you know, it also helps bring back life.
Pellie?
Yes.
Great job, Sydney. Now, let's go ahead and open up.